Here's one of your books. You said your latest book?
That's my latest.
Tell us a little bit about this book.
Well, that's pretty much, it's about, if you know, like, when I write, like, history, I try to throw in a little game, a little knowledge. People don't know that the Cuban, like, Fidel Castro,
mm-hmm.
he had ties with John F. Kennedy and the U.S. mob, where right. they built up the casinos in Vegas. They built up the Hollywood clubs in L.A. So, like, but that story is pretty much on the son. It was Fidel Castro who had the presidency, and he had a hitman.
Mm-hmm.
A most famous hitman that know all the secrets that started, like, during this whole presidency of Castro with the mob.
Okay.
And before, like, before everything went bad, he was going to leak it. And they killed him. So, like, 20 years later, his son come up, Escobar, which his name is Escobar Santana. 20 years later, his son come up, living a life in Miami. And then now he's gathering all the pieces together. He didn't know nothing about his father, so gathering all the